Dash said I should take you to your father. What did he mean by that?
No time. Right now, we need to find a door that responds to his amulet.
Whoa! What the?
We're between.
Between what?
Between everything. Keep moving. I think we're safe. They won't follow us.
And you know that? How?
I don't, okay? Not for certain, anyway. They probably won't follow us.
It's not very reassuring. Where are we?
The Endless Stair. It connects everywhere to everywhere else. As long as you know which door is which.
Follow us.
They didn't. Those were different bogeys.
So they're here too?
They shouldn't be. Something's wrong.
Where to go, right?
Everything's changed. It's not how I remember it. Over here! Try this one!
Try this one? You're not raising my confidence level here. Was that a compliment?
It was an observation. What we're looking for is a large door decorated with trees. That's how we get to the fairy forest.
Thank you.
And why exactly are we trying to get to the fairy forest?
It's where my father's palace is. It's where Dash told you to take me.
Hey, if your father is anything like your mother...
He is nothing like my mother. There are bogeys everywhere.
I think we're gonna have to go through that village.
This is all her fault. My father would have never let the Endless Stair fall into ruin. Oh, you should have seen the Endless Stair before the war. It was glorious.
Before the war? How old are you?
Not old. I told you, time flows differently for fairies.
Calling for help!
Escape from a grisly death?
Well, I was gonna say intense, but yeah, that too.
We need to find a way to activate these doors.
Thank you.
more like it.
Yeah, but which one is the way out?
So here's a question. If your father doesn't agree with what your mother is doing, why doesn't he stop her?
He tried to, but she was too clever. She locked him away inside a dream.
She didn't just kill him.
She's only queen while he's still alive. If my father dies, the crown passes to me.
So that's why...
She wants me back. As long as I'm free, I'm a threat. In my life, I've been on my own. No father, no mother, no Dash. Just Erline.
Hello? What about me?
That's different. You're not in charge of me. Wild magic. Arcane energy from some other plane seeping through into this one. The air in here is freezing.
Stop complaining. At least you have fur. There's something embedded in that big block of ice.
I suppose it's pointless to tell you to leave it alone.
Pretty much.
another spell nexus!
Sweet!
I have to admit, that does seem useful.
I wonder what it would do to a bogey.
First, we need to find a way out of here. Of the Endless Stair in my father's library. I got lost in it once.
How do you get lost inside a map?
Don't ask.
Great! More doors!
Head for the big one on the far side. It looks important.
Coincidence! Do you have anything to trade?
You! How did you get here?
Quiet, smart cat! Your master and I, we have business to discuss.
Shaman.
Dangerous?
Very. Don't cast so many spells at once!
We're headed!
Right now, I say we're headed up. Correction, down.
You are not helping!
think we're in the Endless Stair anymore.
What do you mean?
I told you, the doors connect to all kinds of different places. We could be anywhere.
This looks like... Lock Barrow? Well, we're not going back that way.
Look around. Try to find another door. I wonder what it does.
It belongs to a dead guy. That's not very encouraging.
That's a polymorph potion. Ooh, take a sip.
You are seriously suggesting I drink something I found lying around in a tomb?
Come on. Where's your sense of adventure? Improvement.
Why are you looking at me like that?
Like what?
Like I'm lunch.
Please. Eating a rat? I mean, I'd have to be really hungry. How polymorph potions work, right? They let you take the form of any nearby animal.
Any nearby animal? What about cats?
Real cats, not magical illusions of cats. Look out! Don't let them touch you! Fingers.
Sorcerer! Smart cat! Hello!
Utterly lost?
No. That door up ahead. I remember it. We're definitely headed in the right direction. There! That's it! That's the foresting door!
And that's a pack of angry bogeys.
Oh, please. Surely an epic sorcerer like you isn't scared of a few old bogeys.
Come on, let's get you to the fairy forest. So this is the door, right?
I'm positive.
You're sure it doesn't lead to the bottom of the ocean? Or into a dragon's stomach?
Please let there be a ledge. Please let there be a ledge. Finn?
I'll milk the pigs right after dinner. I promise.
Finn, get up! We have to go!
What? Erline, what happened?
No time for questions. Just follow me. Potion. Are you hurt?
Yes!
Badly?
No.
Good.
I can keep going if that's what you mean.
That would be very good.
I'm starting to really hate your mother.
My queen, your daughter has eluded me. She has taken the form of a cat, and she travels with a sorcerer.
A sorcerer? Does Dash live?
No, my queen. Not Dash. His apprentice.
You were thwarted by a mere apprentice.
He runs! Too weak for a fight!
If he can outrun you, then you must learn to cover ground more quickly. Go, find my daughter, and kill the apprentice.